What's going on, Maskaholics? Well, tonight we're going to be taking a quick look at the Ghoulish Productions Aquatic Monster. This is a really exceptional mask. I'm really, really happy with it. It really reminds me of the way that the deep ones are portrayed a lot in drawings and stuff from H.P. Lovecraft's The Shadow over Innsmouth. There's a really great movie of that called Dagon that was shot by Stuart Gordon and produced by my dad's old boss, Brian Usna. If you haven't seen it, I highly recommend it. And if you haven't read the classic tome, you know, you must seek it out immediately. It's a fantastic tale. You won't be disappointed. It's my favorite H.P. Lovecraft story. So let's dive in and take a look at the aquatic monster. It's got really great looking orangish yellow looking fish eyes. They're really creepy and sinister and do what they need to do. If you look closely, he's got all this green slime on his yellowish teeth. It's really, really fantastic. He's got a sculpted neck that goes down quite a bit. Got cool gills. The scales look amazing. They have like a kind of a metallic paint on them. He's got this great looking fin thing going on the back of his head. So I don't know. There's just like nothing negative to say about this. And there's not really a lot of really cool aquatic like creature from the Black Lagoon style masks out there. So this is one of the really, really good ones. And like I said, I found it on sale for like $28 on Amazon. It normally sells for around $34, which is a good price for how detailed it is, even though it is on a little on the smallish side. But if you want an aquatic monster, I suggest that you pick one up pretty soon, because I've heard that it's out of production, but I'm not 100% on that, so they may or may not be making more of these. There's a new like fish monster coming out this year from Ghoulish Productions that I'm super psyched about checking out. So they might have phased this one out. But anyways, I'm giving 2 giant flippers up for the aquatic monster here. He's a really exceptional mask, and you won't be sorry if you purchase one.